As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the skies. Hopefully, the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle. Underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter.
Wow! This place is huge!
Oh.
Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere. With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him. Deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him. Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion.
I love it.
Was Mickey seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Mickey wondered if there were an entire gang of these green-gilled guppies. The yellow rainbow gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the gems. Miserabelle was surely shaking in her boots by now.